say. He's living in his house in the woods. In the night you can see strange lights shimmer through the trees when he's doing his inscrutable experiments. Some townsmen are whispering about him being in contact with dubious folk and even witchcraft. When he's at the market selling his potions and medicine, his stiff politeness cannot fully hide his cold and calculating gaze. During the last cold month, the turner's boy has gone missing, like the walker's girl a year before. Witness the absurdity of life